We will vote for you cause you were born the day that we are in love with. We will vote for you cause you sat next to us and smiled. We will vote for you cause you just sang this love inside us. So please don't make terrible decisions now that we elect you. Please make compassionate decisions now that we're voting for. Will you please treat your constituents as if they are your grandkids? Will you please treat your constituents as if they are your great grandkids? This earth, as everyone on earth is your real great grandkids. Now that we elected you, we'll sing poems towards you, we will paint love towards you. We will send love to you so you'll make kind decisions. We will shine love towards you to help you bring love to your decisions. Picture everyone who's ever helped us feel safe enough to love. I feel bad for every politician. They'd like to take time and just sing instead of meet up, breathe love instead of meeting up, and dance instead of being in assembly. Instead of being in big meetings, all these politicians would rather be poeming instead of fundraising. I mean, what's more fun? Poeming with new and old loved ones, singing with new and old loved ones, and swimming with new and old loved ones, kissing trees with new and old loved ones. Is that more fun than raising money for your campaign war chest? I know we get to sing out loud. We get to say and sing and dance and pray out loud. What are we praying to? We're praying to the love inside of everybody ever. Actually, I don't know what you're praying to, but every time I pray, I'm praying towards the love inside of everybody ever. So that folks will be alive and peaceful and healthy and happy, and wherever they are, they'll feel the home of where they are. They'll feel the love from where they are. They'll sing the love from where they are. To who needs love now? We'll sing love now.